So is it reliable?
Reliable? It's cheap. Neither one of us has any money.
Phew, rat.
You need to get furniture, bad.
Hey, there's my bed in my apartment.
Bed doesn't count, it's not a dorm. You need to get something else.
What can I say, man? I'm a simple guy. Just give me a woman to love, food to eat, music to listen to, and I'm good. But money, either way, you need to love it.
Money doesn't buy happiness, but only because it already owns it.
Who knows what's gonna happen?
Well, hello there, sweetheart.
I'm not your sweetheart, I'm Gilda.
Okay, that's fine. Well, I'm Brandon, and this is my friend Bernard. We were just looking for a couple. Is this really all you have? I thought you had a yard sale.
Yeah, you're late.
All right, well, we're looking for some furniture. Do you have anything?
What? Yeah, there's some around back, if you want to check it out.
Okay.
You're looking for me.
Because you want
to. That one?
Interesting toy.
How much do you want for it?
Whatever you want to pay.
We're on the verge of the crisis.
Thank you. Right. Get out of here. Thank you. Thank you for the chair.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I love the hat too.
Thanks, have a nice day.
Damn neighbors again.
Yeah. Not that simple, huh?
I'll give you that, you're right. It was a pretty good buy. You finally won't look homeless now.
Yeah.
You should be able to invite some people over, sit down, maybe have something to eat, actually think for once. I can't stand and think at the same time. It's impossible. Thank you.
Well, anyways. This successful purchase deserves a toast. To this empty space I'll hopefully call home one day. Yeah?
Yo, puto. 3 weeks ago I told you to fix your fucking mailing address. I know you're fucking mailman.
My bad, sir. I've been really busy, but I'll fix it right away. Thank you.
The rent.
What? Rent? But today's the first.
Yeah. Just let me in, goddammit.
So, where's the money?
But today's the first. And let's not get to the fifth.
Listen, Todd. Since I'm your mailman, I can charge you first.
Please, sir, feel free to sit down while I look for your money. You want something to drink?
Yeah, just give me the money.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Motherfucker, fuck! I hope you die and burn your own shit!
I'm sorry, sir. I don't have the money right now, but maybe I can give it to you later on. Sir? 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 My God, I killed him.
What? Okay, what happened?
He's dead! I checked his pulse!
Just out of nowhere?
Look, man, he's gone, so look!
Alright, let me... Excuse me, sir?
Oh, Brandon, man, stop! No, no, no.
Right, okay, I don't really get. Did you kill him?
Are you kidding me? You're gonna ask me that?
You killed the landlord.
Do you think I'm capable of such a sin?
All right, relax. So you're saying he just comes in and sits down and just dies?
Yeah, I guess so. All I know is we've got to get rid of him and the chair.
Wait, I've got an idea.
No. We've got to get rid of all the evidence. Listen, grab his legs.
I can't believe I'm helping a criminal.
That's it, grab his legs!
Indeed, you are cursed, and I pity you. But why does this have to be a bad thing? Perhaps it's a gift, from heaven or hell. Relax, sleep it off. I'll explain it to you later. Oh, when I put your mail in the kitchen, it was bills. And more bills.
I can't be cursed.
Rise and shine, dope man. I found us a buyer.
Sup?
Keep killing random people for what, huh?
Money. We do this for money. See, we provide a service. We get rid of the burden for our customers, and we get paid. Voila! Actually, I already set up a couple interviews for this evening.
Killing people for money, Brandon. Such great moral standards you have, Brandon.
Fuck morality. This is the concrete jungle, baby. Go get yourself something nice like a mochaccino. We got some business to attend to.
Thank you.
2 minutes of your time.
Can I help you, officer?
I'm Detective Cobalt, and I'm asking residents a few questions about the landlord of this building. No one's seen him for a few days. You know where the landlord is?
No. No, I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is.
It smells like bleach in here.
Well, I like to keep the place extremely clean.
What's that?
This? This is work. Never seen this much work before?
Looks like dirty money to me.
It's money. It's always dirty. What's your business here anyway? Don't you need a warrant or something?
You did all of this.